children's dance is going to be very difficult for me to perform because I need lots of people to help. So I'm going to try to explain it verbally. It is called Round and Round the Village. You can really find this on any traditional old folk dance CD or cassette, and it's from the country of England. You will have a multiple of people in the center. I like to have equal numbers, holding hands in the center, and then an outside line that's in a straight line, kind of snaking around with a leader and a caboose. The center goes one direction, like clockwise, and the other group goes counterclockwise. And the center holding hands circle is just stepping or walking around in a circle to this first verse, and the outside is just walking as well. It goes, go round and round the village, go round and round the village, go round and round the village, as we have done before, on before you stop. Then the people in the center take a step back and lift their arms to make large windows. The front person, the leader of the snake line, goes in and out the windows, go in and out the windows, go in and out the windows. And as soon as you get to as we have done before, they come out of the circle, as we have done before. Then it repeats, except the person in the front goes to the end of the line, and you have a new leader. They go round and round the village, go round and round the village, go round and round the village, as we have done before. The center circle lifts their arms up and makes windows, and they must keep their windows up. They're not allowed to bring their windows down. The snake line goes in and out of the windows. They get to choose what windows they'd like to go through. Go in and out the windows, go in and out the windows, go in and out the windows, as we have done before. As they exit, that person who was the leader goes to the end of the line, and I continue this dance until everybody in the snake line has had a turn to be the leader, and then we switch lines. I also put different colored pennies. So for example, the village people, the people in the center holding hands and making windows, have like yellow pennies on, while the snake people have, you know, a different color on, just to keep them separate, especially important in kindergartners, so they can figure out who's doing what and not get confused. So that is called Round and Round the Village. I recommend it highly. It is another one of my favorite dances to do with young students. Enjoy. The kids like to sing it too.